Hi, Lee Lincoln Renault, and I'm here to show you this 16 plate Renault Captur. It's a 1.2 Dynamic, and we'll start with the front, and we have these daytime LED running lights, we have halogen lights. As we come around the side, we have electric mirrors, electric windows in the front and the rear. We have alloy wheels. Come around to the rear door. The filler up for the petrol is on the driver's side. It's a TCE, so it's a petrol engine with an automatic gearbox. We have three positions in the rear for the seats. We have ISOFIX points on the two outers and seat belts. Electric window control. Now, jump into the driver's seat. We have our centre dash, which has all our information on 26,523 on the old mileage. We have a wiper control with auto wipe. We also have our lights with our auto lights and our indicators. It is an auto stop start car as well. We have audio on the paddle shift just behind the steering wheel. We have our voice activation and speed limiter. We have our aircon, and we also have our radio, which has DAB radio and FM. We have media, which because we have the USB and the jack and pull. Phone by Bluetooth, and nav is quite simply a satellite navigation. I'd say it's an auto gearbox as well, and it's a keyless entry push button stop start. So if you want to come and have a look at this, get yourself up to Lincoln Renault on Earth Circle Road at Pentagon, and we'd be more than happy to give you a quick tour round it and talk a bit more.